Welcome to another video from Open Source Integrators. Our subject today is DDMRP, and today's topic is the fourth one of a detailed process within that planning, and it's about production. And with me here today is Maxime.
Hi Wolfgang, my name is Maxime Chambreuil, architect at Open Source Integrators, and today we're going to cover the dashboard for the production manager and how to decide which manufacturing order should be planned and how to schedule them with the color-coded DDMRP systems within Odoo. Let me show you how it works. DDMRP for production manager is very easy. The procurement team is creating manufacturing orders for them with the expected date and the quantity to produce to reach the top of green of the buffer. So if they go to manufacturing here, they can see the list of manufacturing orders, and the list is sorted by the percentage of the on-hand position within the buffer. So the higher the manufacturing order, the most prioritized it should be, because that's the lowest level in stock. And so resources, work centers, and should be first dedicated to fulfilling those manufacturing orders. And then you can go down that list and focus on the most important one here.
Well, thanks, Max, for showing us how production management works in DDMRP and Odoo. This actually concludes a series of four detailed and one overview video on demand-driven resource or requirements planning. And we invite you to look out other videos on our channel, look at opensourceintegrators.com, and look for DDMRP, and you should find a number of resources on our site. I hope this was helpful, and we're looking forward to seeing you next time.